Hello and welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be a bit different today. I got some advice from a friend, a blogger. He's got a YouTube channel, Supreme to Society. You should go check him out. And we were talking about how to do YouTube. Now, I really enjoy uploading to YouTube, but I can't sustain it when I'm like niching myself too much. So I want to mix it up today and I'm going to shoot something that isn't really to do with makeup. I mean, I'm wearing makeup, but it's not to do with makeup. So today I'm going to show you how I shoot my Instagram reels. If you don't know already, I have a Instagram profile that I regularly upload like fashion, beauty, styling content. And today I need to shoot a reel. I was gonna just talk you through how I do my reels, show you. So if you wanna watch that or you're interested, keep on watching. As you can see, I have my makeup on and my hair is kind of done. The reel I want to shoot today is a multiple outfit reel. It's been inspired by a girl. I'll make sure to like link her reel below, but I haven't picked any of the outfits out yet. So I thought I'd talk you through my process of picking out outfits, because currently I'm in my pajamas. Okay, so I haven't put all my clothes away, but I have sorted my wardrobe out recently, so it should look okay. I know I want to do it all neutrals, so I'm gonna kind of ignore this side and stick with this side. I'm thinking like kind of date nighty, but like a bit varied. So a suit in here, which is like my favorite, so I'm thinking suit, because a suit is always cute, right? Do I go brown? Brown's quite cute. I do love dark brown at the moment. I have this top, which actually, that's the one I'm gonna do. I think that's cute, right? I'm thinking a like legs out outfit, but I don't know what. I really love this tennis skirt, but I feel like it's summery and not wintry, so I don't think that's gonna be good. I have this dress, which is really cute, but I don't know how I could style it a bit more. Like, this dress is cute. Okay, I do love this dress, and I'm not sure I've particularly shown this dress on my Instagram before. So I'm just trying to figure out, could I layer it with like a top and, at the moment I love layering, so that's why I'm going with layering. But I don't really want to, I think I want to layer, could I layer with a brown? Have I got a brown high neck? I haven't got a brown high neck, that's annoying. Could really do with a brown high neck, Maddie. I have a dark brown high neck. Does that kind of look cool? I feel like I won't know unless I try it on. So I think I'm going to leave that like that and try it on and then maybe change it. I now need a third outfit. And I don't know if I want to go trousers or skirt, but I've kind of done a dress and I am a trouser person, so like maybe, oh sorry, the lighting's not very good in there, maybe trousers again, but what, that's the question. I could go more casual. I've gone quite dressy, and technically right now date night is like at home, so I could go casual. I have these jeans that Mum got me for Christmas, which are really cute. They're just like a beige. But then have I got a top I can dress it up with? I tell you what might look quite cute is, I love this. Does that go? That kind of goes, right? I mean, it's cream, it goes with everything. And then like a cute, just like crop top. Okay, I think I've found the outfits. Do I want a jacket with that? No.
I then have to pick some jewellery out. I think I'm just gonna have the same jewellery for it all, because that's the easiest. So I'm gonna go with my jewellery from Ana Luisa and I'm just gonna put that on.
This is where I usually shoot. I take a mirror off there, and I tend to take the plants away when I'm doing photos, but for a reel I'm gonna keep them there, and then when I try and make the cover photo I'll take them back out.
So I added some heels because I thought this outfit needed heels. I had to roll the sleeves up because it looked weird with long sleeves. And I'm also going to accessorize with my black little bag. And so hopefully, cross fingers, I'll like how it turns out on the reel. So I'm now just going to film it. I'll probably speed it all up for you and you can see how long it takes me to do it, because it will take me probably ages. Yeah, ages. That was actually kind of successful for like first attempts. Like I only had to redo one clip, which is like amazing. So I'm gonna go change into the second outfit and I'll be back. I've also realized when looking at the outfit that I want to change my hair because I just think it will elevate an outfit if you like change up the hair. So I've actually paired this outfit with a hat because I just thought it needed a little something. Well, I think this might be my favorite one because this top is my favorite, and I've also paired it with some cream and black boots. So let's see how this goes. Also, I'm very hot inside with this hat on, but we'll live. Can't get this one right for some reason. Okay, that one is done, but I kind of want to take photos in this outfit for the cover because I'm a little bit obsessed. So I'm gonna like save it as a draft because you can always go back and edit it. Top tip. You can always stop halfway through and go back and edit, which I only just found out, and it's like the best thing ever because now I can take photos in between shots. I'm gonna go change into my third and final outfit and try and align it back up so it's like the same shot. Luckily Reel has an align tool, which is the most useful tool in the whole entire world. I didn't know how much I needed it until I started doing Reels and I was like, oh my god, that's really, really handy. So we'll go and do that. This is the third and final outfit. I added a little clear cream bag with it and I kept the boots on. I'm hoping this is cute enough. It's more casual, and I don't think it needs a jacket, so I'm gonna leave it like this. And I'm going to film the last one and hope that it looks good. Might take me a while to align, but we'll get there. Final outfit, and I've just changed into my leggings because this is actually what I'd probably be wearing. So let me quickly film this and then we're done. And that's a wrap. Pleased with the outcome. I will put the reel in here. Let me get you. He's about to come through. Hopping in the shower for about a whole hour. He finna act a dog in it, so he get the foul kitty. Netflix or I hope you enjoyed watching it. I'm sure I will be able to cut this down because I mean I've been recording for like an hour probably, but I'll try and cut it down so it's nice and quick video for you if I can. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more backgrounds of Instagram or just my life in general. I'm gonna be filming more like personal, fun, fashion-y, makeup-y, everything basically. I'm gonna try dabble in everything. Like this video if you liked it. And check my Instagram out if you want to see more reels and posts that I put on there. It's Madison Ely, M-A-D-I-S-O-N-E-L-E-Y, and I'll put it on the screen for you. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.